He's in full control of this one. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
See that move every day.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, the Viking, Kyle Robert Wentworth.
absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career. I'll tell you what, Cole, I could watch those two go at it.
Well, if history is any guide, the next match should be just as good. Singles match on tap next. We have a real fan favorite in a match of epic proportions.
A pleasure to have you along for the ride, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. Coming to you live from Virginia Beach. We are live ringside in beautiful Virginia Beach. Don't you dare go anywhere, because we've got a legendary lineup ahead. We got a WWE lineup for the ages, so don't touch that remote. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles action coming your way. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary. Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
We have a real fan favorite versus Baron Corbin.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. This is absolutely fantastic. Oh, watch out!
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Now might be a good opportunity to fill our viewers in on Woodward. He definitely isn't looking for any friends in this industry, and the fans are not afraid to let him know what they think of him. How does that play out in the progression of your career? Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Baron Corbin here. In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
You know, some people like rock concerts. Some people like football. Others prefer basketball. Well, I got news for them. The WWE has all the spectacle of a rock concert and the action of football and the athleticism of basketball. Let's face it, we got it all.
First time for everything, I guess.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
He gets out of trouble there. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
And he's toast.
strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Five.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh, I think this man needs business.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Oh, come on. Don't have it end like this.
Here's your winner, the Viking Kyle Robert Wentworth.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And guys, I wouldn't be surprised if we saw a rematch right here on Main Event. Well, the last match did not disappoint, and now we're on to the next matchup on the card. Singles match coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition. Here we go. Welcome to another episode of NXT. We are live with this capacity crowd, ready to kick things off. Come back, because this is going to be a night talked about for years to come. We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
It's Baron Corbin versus Fandango.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Getting set for one-on-one action here tonight. From behind, he's attacked from behind. Oh, come on, this is so blatantly obvious. He's trying to screw him over before the start of the matchup.
Yeah, I think it worked. Game plan successful. Now ring the bell, referee.
The official going to make sure that the competitor's ready
start
to go.
Start the match.
And he does. The ref better get this thing under control real quick. That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Let's talk briefly about Fandango. As the number eight contender in the world, he's dangerous. You think he's dangerous enough to get the win here?
Don't get me wrong. I enjoy Fandango's moves just as much as the next guy. But if he's concentrating more on his in-ring career and less on the salsa, he'd be an absolute unstoppable force.
Whether you like his moves or not,
Fandango has the attitude and ability to defeat whoever he targets in WWE. Fandango's fancy footwork doesn't just make him an elite ballroom dancer. He's smooth in the ring with a mean streak a mile long. Fandango's training has given him an amazing level of agility, balance, and control that can see him fly off the top rope and rub his opponent's face in the mat. He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Fandango brings his unmatched precision and grace with him to the squared circle. His abilities enable him to anticipate what's going to happen in the ring and quickly move to launch his own attack. Don't let Fandango's lavish ensembles fool you. He's aggressive, resilient, and destructive.
Yeah, you know, the thing about Fandango, Michael, is that if he heard you say those things, he would thank you for the compliment. The only thing that might be greater than Fandango's love of self is the enjoyment he receives from punishing his opponents.
We got a cover.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. And there's an elbow drop. Wow, he's still down after that.
Great offense by Baron Corbin. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. He's on the defensive here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Baron Corbin is going for it early.
And Corbin is just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly fast here. Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Baron Corbin is getting ready here.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. And it's apparent that Baron Corbin has been injured. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Fandango has his eyes to finish.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. One, two,
three. Wow, what a win. Baron Corbin with the victory.
Well, that was quite a match,
Cole. Yeah, yeah, but wait a minute.
What?
Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
Look who's on stage.
Disrespecting the superstar in the ring. They're just out here mocking him.
Well, you got an invitation. Come on down.
We'll see if the next match can equal that last one. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have a real fan favorite against Fernando.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
This one could be the match of the night.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But regardless, the show has begun.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Clearly on a mission here. Just toying with the competition a little. You're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move.
Man, you land hard after that snapmare.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
I don't know how much more of this that back can take. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. His chest may be black and blue after this. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, reversal. Ooh. How do you think Fernando could unleash substantial punishment right now?
Punch him in the face. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Well, it hasn't been an easy match so far, Cole. And what do you expect when you come into this match showing so much disrespect?
Hey, it's about picking up the W, plain and simple. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Two. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Hey, what a move!
Fernando looking fatigued here. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
One more time for everyone at home.
Panado has been opened up and not looking good.
Not looking good is an understatement. He looks horrible.
Executed perfectly. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Look out below!
Oh, geez! Knocked in the next week! Look at this! He's just barely moving!
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He saw that one coming.
Four.
A sickening thud as he lands hard.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Nine!
Back into the ring now.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
One. Two. Three.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, the Viking, Kyle Robert Wendler.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's... Here we go, the main event. Plant your butts in those seats and get ready.
In a match for the record books.
Welcome, everyone, and thanks for coming.
Thanks for joining us, everyone. This crowd is almost as fired up as we are to get this party started.
Almost. The atmosphere in here is electric, as usual, and we're ready to kick things off.
Now you know what we've got in store, so don't change that channel.
All that incredible WWE action is coming up next, so call a friend and meet us on the other side. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Singles action on tap right now. Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line. Here we go. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Now might be a good opportunity to fill our viewers in on Woodward. So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
I don't know, Cole. Both of these competitors appear to have that fire in their eyes tonight. This one's going to be great, I can tell you that.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's not looking like himself here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Well, he's known for making bold moves in the ring, Cole. And at this point in this match, now might be a good time for something a little over the top.
Time to pull out all the stops. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Look at this. This could be it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Whoa! Don't get up. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
Will it be? Job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner.
Uh-oh.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Now that's how you slam an opponent down, with authority.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. Line.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
I think he's through playing around. Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
The WWE is the gift that keeps on giving. Next, sit tight for singles action coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date,
taking on some tough competition. This is NXT, where the biggest superstars of tomorrow are performing today. The crowd is in full throat, and the spectacle is ready to unfold. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together. Hold on to your seat.
Wait to see these two go at it. Well, here we go. We're about ready for this thing to start. I hate to see a match start with a handshake. Come on. There you go. That's the way to do it. Nothing like getting your opponent riled up before you start.
I guess these two won't be exchanging Christmas cards.
And there's the axe handle.
See that move every day. Let's take a moment to talk about Woodward. I can't think of too many superstars that the WWE Universe loves to hate more than this guy.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Well, if how the crowd responds to you impacts your performance in the ring, then you're in the wrong business. I mean, you got to have thick skin to survive in the WWE.
Corbin looking a bit uneasy here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Spine first. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
What does Baron Corbin need to do now? I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Ah, sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
But, John, this guy's such a gamer. You just can't count him out just yet. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Yeah. Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Starting to make a statement.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat. Baron Corbin is just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly fast here.
He gets out of trouble there.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Working the body.
Stay down! Stay down! Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
And it's apparent that Baron Corbin has been injured. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. Really relying on that elbow here.
Hey, dance with what brung you. It's working.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin. Yeah.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Clothesline, just devastating. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Hey, he's going for it again.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
He's focusing on the face now. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop. The quick kick.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough. Wow, he's still down after that.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Man, somebody's going to be sore in the morning. Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. For the pin and the win!
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner, the Viking, Kyle Robert Woodward.
Man, what a contest. We definitely... Let's keep the action rolling along. Singles action coming your way. We have a real fan favorite in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
I would kill you.
Thanks for spending your time with us, folks. Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. We're live, and as you can hear by the roar of this crowd, and ready to kick this thing off with style. The usual cast of characters is with me, bringing you all this exciting WWE action live from ringside. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history. Now you know what we've got in store, so don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Baron Corbin.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Right now.
Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? This is a perfect way to get things going. That'll leave a mark on your face.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Baron Corbin here. It's been a tough road rehabbing that devastating injury, but he's here. What do you expect from him?
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head. No excuses. Let's get it on.
Well, look, returning from an injury is never easy. I mean, everyone, including his opponent, knows exactly where to attack to make for an effective offense.
20 feet up. Tonight.
I love something new.
A high-risk maneuver and it works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
He did it. He really did it.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
And somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. He's in perfect pain.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh, out of nowhere. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches?
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Two.
Action outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Six.
Back into the ring now.
Seven. Eight. Nine.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Three. Four.
He's on the defensive here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
But, Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a setback for him.
Oh, man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring. If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside. And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back. You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
Talk about sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get the message loud.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, the Viking, Kyle Robert Wentworth.
We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first.
Don't change that dial. We have a real fan favorite
against three of WWE's toughest competitors.